sky's gonna break and everything will escape.
When Life Group started up, I was thrilled to find out that we were going to be using the SOAP method that I had learned about and tried a year before. And I went on my own to this house of people I didn't know who happened to be the Iacuchis, and it's been wonderful. But what I found that the Life Groups provide is, first of all, it gives me structure. Whereas when I did it on my own, I just kind of stopped. This gives me a structure. We meet every other week, and it helps me to be disciplined.
Never fall away.
Second thing is that when we come together, we share. We all share about what we've learned. And when I repeat my own learnings and share it with others, it reinforces what I learned, but I also learned so much from other people and what their insights were. And it's been an amazing journey of learning. And the other thing that it provides is a very encouraging environment. I don't always get it right. And so when I'm not right, we have a chance to share and learn. And it also provides a opportunity for connection, a connection that I think can only come from Christians coming together in fellowship. And so I have really appreciated and have experienced a lot being part of a life group.
Nice to meet you. Come on in.
Hi, Keith.
Newbie.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Fine.